going after it. Nugent Hopkins on it, center and five. Scores!
Oh, the Canadians right here. David Desharnais has this puck on his stick. Right there, gets knocked off the puck by Nugent Hopkins. Dreisaitl comes in late and buries this puck as Price pushes across. Can't get over in time. Dreisaitl, who's had a heck of a night.
Gets into the Edmonton zone, and then he'll pull back, lost his footing, and now McDavid's got the puck, and he's got Dreisaitl with him. It's a 2-on-1. McDavid in there across. Dreisaitl scores! He's done it again!
A little over the wheel here by Getzlaf, and they're off to the races. You could feel this coming the whole way. McDavid was looking for the pass. He found Dreisaitl, the one-timer, beats Gibson, and they pull this
McDavid back up top. Sekiro, one-timer, blocked, bouncing puck. Dreisaitl turns, shoots, scores! Leon Dreisaitl ties the game 35 seconds into the period as the Oilers take advantage of a turnover.
Pressure behind the net. They get it on the forecheck. You've got all three forwards down low working hard. And the shot goes, it just bobbles on this little turnover. And there's two Oilers sitting there. And boy, Leon Dreisaitl uses his man, his defender, as a screen. Just gets the puck.
For Edmonton now, can put the pressure on. No question about it. And he can score. He does. 1-0 Edmonton.
How long can the goalie hold it? How long can the player wait for it?
Personnel stays on the power play. McDavid with the drop back. Dreisaitl with some speed and a great move to the net. His backhander stopped. He scores! Coast to coast for Leon Dreisaitl. Didn't score at first, but he slipped in a backhander on the rebound.
He's just a big body that once he gets going, he's hard to stop. And this is one, a good confident move at the line. A little dangle here, but it's the rebound goal. And Anderson just sort of accepted that first little backhand shot, but Dreisaitl stayed with it. The drop pass with a little bit of time to be able to make the move. Hainsey misses not once.
Does pick off this pass. Dreisaitl with Ratty. Drop pass, McDavid back to him, scores! Leon Dreisaitl, 40 goals on the season, and the Edmonton Oilers have a 3-0 lead. Players in the National Hockey League with 40 goals on the year.
One of the most overused statements in the National Hockey League. He's got a good stick. Well, that's a good stick defensively by Leon Dreisaitl, and then, as you said, the give and go, absolutely beautiful. Once it got to this point, it was fait accompli. It was going to be a goal because it was those two.
Nice time, and that Friday game may not start to show until after it had some ice time. Right up the middle, Leon Dreisaitl scores! There was going to be a penalty. It didn't need to be called. Dreisaitl, the duck hunter, scores again against Anaheim.
This play just happens from the defensive zone. An innocent looking pass, a backhander from Larson. Look at the deep.
Through the neutral zone, it's Dreisaitl's line again. Here's Lucic after the puck, and he got it. Dreisaitl out front, fighting for the puck, backhands, he scores! That's a dozen goals against the Ducks this season. 2-0 Edmonton.
And this is what you hope to achieve when you have a two-headed monster of McDavid's line followed now by Dreisaitl's. You get a great chance on a 3-on-1 that goes off the post by Kajula. You make a line switch. In comes Dreisaitl. Lucic keeps the play alive. And just
David. It didn't take long to get into the attacking zone. Here comes Dreisaitl. Lucic. Dreisaitl scores! It's a playoff hat trick for Leon Dreisaitl.